Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Birdseye Plays. Alice Madness Returns. Okay, I'm not... Oh, okay. I was about to say, I was like, I'm not sure what to do, but... Hiya. Whoop. Oh, man. I'm really starting to love this game. No? Okay. That's what you want. See, I'm a detective. I'm like Batman. I'm Ratman. Catman? I'm the SCATMAN. I don't know why I had to do that. It was in my head. Leave me alone. Yoink. And yoink. Okay, so you want me to drop, apparently. Yoink. Ah. Hand. Mirror. Don't threaten me with your stick. My stick's bigger. Yay. Whoa. What the fuck? Demon train.
We found the source of the shaking.
Damn.
Are those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's left. You're too late.
The insolence, the arrogance, the inscrutable table manners. They are destroyers of Wonderland. Defilers, denuders, derangers, delightful.
Did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die.
Nah.
Put me down this...
Don't take my Hatter.
Enough talk. Battle time, missy.
Okay. I guess battle time.
Abandon false hope. Forget the past. The damage is done.
Let the madness begin. Resume the folly.
Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. Oh my god. Transformers. More than meets the... Oh, God! Oh.
Oh no.
Okay. I'll take that. Jesus Christ.
I'm trying to collect the pieces, and I now believe the train impedes me. You must help me. You promised.
Ask the one who helped everyone help themselves. Whatever that is.
Ah!
Very big. He deserved to die. And I'm about to drown in tea in ignorance.
Jesus. Yay! Lots of achievements. Though, yeah, I'm still sad that it won't let me connect to my account. I think it's because, didn't I hear a thing that the PlayStation 3 servers got shut down or something? I don't remember. I think they did, though. Maybe that's why I can't connect. Hello.
He works in mysterious ways. Got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Answer woo a girl, Mr. Brawn.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural?
Not natural to me. Get away.
Rude! Assholes. Ding dong.
White cat reminds me of my
kitty.
Nanny knew her.
Following the kitty, the kitty, the kitty. Following the kitty, so it can kill me. What was that? Ice! Cool. Ice, ice, baby. Doom, 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 doom. Yeah, slip out the back. Wait, where'd it go? It was just here. Okay. Magic. Oh, okay.
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
That did not want to load in there for a second.
Out on the street, or I'll come up and brain
you. Shut off, you cockersnipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flooties owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Little.
Hi.
You'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Make me? Yeah. God, my fucking nose. Blit. Well, he's dead. Hello, people. Greetings, fellow humans. Oh. Oi. Yo, what up, fool? There we go.
Give me what I want. I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
No, you won't.
She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Get over it? Oh, I'm gonna kick his ass now. Listen in, look out for pig snouts. Whoa! Aww, I was really hoping she'd crash land. That'd have been funny. So I take it this is the next area? Nice. It's all icy and frozen! No. No, go back. I want to go back. No. I want to go back. I want to go back. Damn it. Fucking A. I hate that. Yeah, fuck you too. Alright, I saw that thing. Yeah, you. Ah, not a big one. I hate the big ones. Ah, I thought I hit the right button. Ah! Yes. No. Ah, whatever. I'll take it. I'll take the hits. I'll get enough health back anyways. Yeah. I was gonna say, I'll get...
Hi. Are you a bumble? Because bumbles bounce.
The amount of references I'm making in this. Hello. Alice. Unless maybe it's just another illusion? No? Okay. Who knows? Who knows? Who cares? Except I already figured it out. It's the snout. Never mind, it's not the snout. Huh. Weird. Yeah, I see him. I see the bumble. Yeah, I wonder how many more references I can make in this episode. Haha, missed me. Please don't kiss me, though. Wee! Wee! What? The fuck? I hear you. Okay. Destroy all obstacles. Okay. Ah, smashes through weak surfaces. Oh, and can break enemy defenses.
I'm a piranha. I live in the Amazon.
So yeah, how many more references do you think I can make? Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Let me guess. Does this thing have an upgrade? It does. Meh, I don't care much for it. Okay, so it's not in here. Fuck your mouse. Okay, good, it's right below me. Memory!
The ship was crushed, and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields.
Ah,
there
we go.
The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions.
Actually, hang on a sec.
Waste of human life.
So how am I supposed to get up there, then? Ah, well, I won't worry about it. If I miss some stuff, I miss some stuff. Won't bug me too much. Might bug the work wife. Thank you. Ow. Oh, okay. Whoops. God damn it. Perfect. Ta-da! That's a big ass fish. Oof. It's a chandelier. Yeah, so how... It's kind of bugging me that there are some things I can't, like, reach. Oh, well. Whatever. Like I said, it won't piss me off none. Secret. Ow. Douche. No quarter, no mercy. I hear you. Where are you? Oh, hello. Okay. I guess... Okay. Ah! Whoa, 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 okay. Fuck. Shit. I didn't realize that could happen. And also, the controls for this are a little wonky. Don't care. I'll take the hit. Okay. At least there's an edge now. It's a step and slide. Whew! Alright. Yeah, I see you though. Oh, you're probably below. That's why. Rude! So I think I've made, like, what, 6, maybe 7 references so far? I think that's the most I've ever made in a single episode, too. Looks like a vagina. Just saying. I like that my gamer instinct is kicking in. That's like, oh, there's a ledge? There's obviously a secret behind me. Ah! I just wanted to approach it. I did not want to go through it. But okay, I guess I've now missed whatever was...
Welcome.
Whatever.
Here's a little something to keep your brain... How is the Queen of Hearts? Like a typhoon.
Sure.
You never cease to amaze.
Okay. Okay. Ah. Okay. So, what now? Slurp. Okay. So I went through the cosmic vagina, answered a question. I'm confused, but I guess I'll, the vagina got gross. Gross. I don't want to get near that vagina. That's a ship in a bottle. Hooray. Fine. I keep hearing things. Gamer instinct. Whoa, whoa, almost fell off that. Boing. Oh, hello. You've also got a secret for me, huh? That was weird. I got stuck.
Secret seems to die with model making's all fine and good, but a waste of a perfectly good bottle. I could fill it with gin for droplets.
We get it. You're drunk. Do 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 do. Wee! Whoop! Whoop-hoo! Wahoo! There's reference number 8. Terrifying! Oh, this would have been fine if I had landed there then. So what, like this was an alternate route or some shit? Gonna be a pig snout over there. I know it for a fact. Okay, yeah, so that was the way I was supposed to come from. Hello, fish. Go fuck yourself. Ah, there we go. Ah! Okay, at least I can still kind of see it. Whew! Boing! And... boing! Boing! Cause I'm a genie in a bottle. God damn it, Christina Aguilera. What the
fuck. There's reference number 9 for you. Oh, apparently I can't. I can't break it. Also, I heard a pig snap. It's probably down below, isn't it? Bastards. Alright, I guess I gotta go this way. Oh, I thought I was gonna, like, Jesus!
You better come aboard, Alice. We're doomed, of course.
What? There's
make
no
me.
Hope,
hold this infinite amount of hope, but none for us. Now get up here. Compound beast. They want my ship.
I think you're
the beast. Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue.
I don't care. We'll leave this man. And go to Carpenter's show. But at Gaff, Carpenter seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.
Dive, dive, dive! Give me 1 second. Okay. Avoid shipwrecked sharks, cannon fire, and mines. Okay. Okay, so I have to be exact. Do I, like, get something for high score? Okay, so I took a hit finally. 2 hits. Can you not shake the screen so much? See ya. Ow. Ow. Oh god, I only got 2 hits left. Oh, thank god I survived. Oh shit. Never mind! Blip, blip.
My body aches all over. much too quickly.
My ships are back, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option, redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead, and this nitwit's a monstrosity. They never undone time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Not as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Damn, my outfit changed again. Ooh, it's a mermaid. I love it. Can I wreck it, Ralph? I don't know which way it wants me to go, but I'm going to assume this way is a secret. Let me. Yeah, I really like the mermaid look. I prefer steampunk myself. But it also makes me curious of what other... Okay. Looks this one's going to have.
If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it, destroy all evidence of it, and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
Sure you do. Bonjour, senor. Okay, well, I think this is where I'm going to go ahead and... Okay, end this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time at Bird's Eye, we will go ahead and, I guess get started with, chapter 2. So I'll see you guys next time.